There is no friend as loyal as a book. There is nothing to writing.
All you do is sit down at a typewriter and bleed. Happiness in intelligent people is the rarest thing I know.
I love sleep. My life has the tendency to fall apart when I'm awake, you know. The best way to find out if you can trust somebody is to trust them.
Always do sober what you said you do drunk. That will teach you to keep your mouth shut.
The world breaks everyone, and afterward, many are strong at the broken places. There is nothing noble in being superior to your fellow man. True nobility is being superior to your former self.
The first draft of anything is shit.
All you have to do is write one true sentence.
Write the truest sentence that you know. The most painful thing is losing yourself in the process of loving someone too much and forgetting that you are special too. I drink to make other people more interesting. When people talk, listen completely. Most people never listen. It is good to have an end to journey toward, but it is the journey that matters in the end. Every day is a new day. It is better to be lucky,
but I would rather be exact. Then when luck comes, you are ready. All thinking men are atheists. Courage is grace under pressure.
Never think that war, no matter how necessary nor how justified, is not a crime. Every man's life ends the same way. It is only the details of how he lived and how he died that distinguish one man from another.
Man is not made for defeat, he said. A man can be destroyed but not defeated.
Never confuse movement with action.
As a writer, you should not judge. You should understand. A cat has absolute emotional honesty. Human beings, for one reason or another, may hide their feelings, but a cat does not.
Forget your personal tragedy.
We are all bitched from the start, and you especially have to be hurt like hell before you can write seriously. But when you get the damned hurt, use it, don't cheat with it.
I'm not brave anymore, darling.
I'm all broken. They've broken me.
There's no one thing that's true.
It's all true.
You can't get away from yourself by moving from one place to another. My aim is to put down on paper what I see and what I feel in the best and simplest way.
I can't stand it to think my life is going so fast and I'm not really living it.
Never to go on trips with anyone you do not love.
You always love me, won't you?
Yes, and the rain won't make any difference.
No.
If you are lucky enough to have lived in Paris as a young man, then wherever you go for the rest of your life, it stays with you. For Paris is a movable feast. Write hard and clear about what hurts.
An intelligent man is sometimes forced to be drunk to spend time with his fools.
In order to write about life first, you must live it.
The first and final thing you have to do in this world is to last it and not be smashed by it.
So far, about morals, I know only that what is moral is what you feel good after, and what is immoral is what you feel bad after.
The hard part about writing a novel is finishing it.
Life isn't hard to manage when you've nothing to lose.
When you love, you wish to do things for, you wish to sacrifice for, you wish to serve. All things truly wicked start from innocence.
If two people love each other, there can be no happy end to it.
You are so brave and quiet, I forget you are suffering. It is awfully easy to be hard-boiled about everything in the daytime, but at night, it is another thing. You know it makes one feel rather good deciding not to be a bitch.
No, that is the great fallacy, the wisdom of old men. They do not grow wise. They grow careful. They wrote in the old days that it is sweet and fitting to die for one's country.
But in modern war, there is nothing sweet nor fitting in your dying.
You will die like a dog for no good reason. Worry a little bit every day and in a lifetime, you will lose a couple of years.
If something is wrong, fix it if you can, but train yourself not to worry. Worry never fixes anything. I didn't want to kiss you goodbye, that was the trouble. I wanted to kiss you goodnight, and there's a lot of difference. Madame, all stories, if continued far enough, end in death, and he is no true storyteller who would keep that from you.
It's none of their business that you have to learn how to write.
Let them think you were born that way.
All my life I've looked at words as though I was seeing them for the first time.
We ate well and cheaply and drank well and cheaply and slept well and warmed together and loved each other.
We would be together and have our books and at night be warm in bed together with the windows open and the stars bright.
Live the full life of the mind, exhilarated by new ideas, intoxicated by the romance of the unusual.
When you start to live outside yourself, it's all dangerous. Don't you ever get the feeling that all your life is going by and you're not taking advantage of it? Do you realize you've lived nearly half the time you have to live already? After writing a story, I was always empty and both sad and happy, as though I had made love, and I was sure this was a very good story, although I would not know truly how good until I read it over the next day.
Let him think that I am more mad than I am, and I will be so.
The most essential gift for a good writer is a built-in, shockproof shit detector.
By then, I knew that everything good and bad left an emptiness when it stopped.
But if it was bad, the emptiness filled up by itself.
If it was good, you could only fill it by finding something better.
When writing a novel, a writer should create living people.
People, not characters.
A character is a caricature.
I like to listen.
I have learned a great deal from listening carefully.
Most people never listen. Why, darling, I don't live at all when I'm not with you.
How did you go bankrupt? Two ways.
Gradually, then suddenly.
Why do old men wake so early?
Is it to have one longer day?
There is no rule on how to write.
Sometimes it comes easily and perfectly.
Sometimes it's like drilling rock and then blasting it out with charges.
Now is no time to think of what you do not have. Think of what you can do with that there is. No one you love is ever truly lost.
I may not be as strong as I think, but I know many tricks and I have resolution.
I am not unfaithful, darling. I have plenty of faults, but I am very faithful.
You'll be sick of me, I'll be so faithful. He would lie in the bed and finally, with daylight, he would go to sleep. After all, he said to himself, it is probably only insomnia.
Many must have it. I loved you when I saw you today, and I loved you always, but I never saw you before.
Most people were heartless about turtles, because a turtle's heart will beat for hours after it has been cut up and butchered. But the old men thought, I have such a heart too.
The real reason for not committing suicide is because you always know how swell life gets again after the hell is over.
You belong to me and all Paris belongs to me, and I belong to this notebook and this pencil.
It's silly not to hope. It's a sin, he thought. We are all apprentices in a craft where no one ever becomes a master. Going to another country doesn't make any difference. I've tried all that.
You can't get away from yourself by moving from one place to another.
There's nothing to that.
The thing is to become a master and in your old age to acquire the courage to do what children did when they knew nothing.
You've such a lovely temperature.
We are all broken, that's how the light gets in.
We're stronger in the places that we've been broken.
Do you suffer when you write? I don't at all. Suffer like a bastard when don't write, or just before, and feel empty and fucked out afterwards, but never feel as good as while writing. If a writer stops observing, he is finished. Experience is communicated by small details intimately observed. Listen, I told him, don't be so tough so early in the morning. I'm sure you've cut plenty of people's throats.
I haven't even had my coffee yet.
You know I don't love anyone but you. You shouldn't mind because someone else loved me.
Oh, darling, you will be good to me, won't you?
Because we're going to have a strange life. A writer should write what he has to say and not speak it.